Hi, welcome to automationtesting.in. In this video, we will see comments in feature file. So what do you mean by comments and how to use those in feature file? We'll see. So comments are statements that are not executed by the compiler and interpreter. The comments can be used to provide information or explanation about the variable, method, class, or any statement. It can also be used to hide program code for specific type. So whenever you want to put some code that should not be executed by your compiler or interpreter, so that time you'll use comments. These comments might be a different ways, like if you write any Java program, if you want to mention some information about your method, so what that method is going to do, what that variable is going to do, or what is the purpose of writing this class or this method, that you'll put in a put in comments. So when you put in comments, you can see that, but that cannot be executed by the Java compiler or interpreter, whatever you say. So with the compiler, it will not execute. It is not executable code, you can say simply, right? So that kind of thing is possible in feature file also. So feature file only support comments with hash symbol, okay? So you need to put hash at the beginning of your line to make it comment. You want to do single line comment or multi-line comments, need to put hash before all the lines. Parser will ignore every line which starts with hash, right? So if you want to comment any code in feature file, you need to put a hash symbol in front of that line. Then it will become not a non-executable code, okay? So it will not parse. You see, parser will ignore every line which starts with hash, okay? So if you take this example, you see that I'm giving some information hash. This is sample feature file. Hash, it contains multiple scenarios. Hash scenarios uses Gherkin keywords to write steps. So just I'm giving it. Apart from that, inside the scenario also, you see, given I'm able to see the username text box. For that, I don't want to execute that code. So I just mention hash in front of that, then it will become green code and it will not get executed. Okay, so very simple thing, very easy thing. Just you need to remember that. So we'll see by taking one example. I'll go to IntelliJ. I'll take the same example we already written. So I want to comment this. User clicks on a login button. So I'll just put hash in front of this. You see that the moment I put the underline gone, why it underline gone means it's not executable code. It will not expect anything. Just an information, that's it. So then the moment when you put hash, it became green color, so it will not get executed. So if you want to do it for multiple lines, there is no other go. You need to mention that hash for each and in for every line. If I put hash here, then this line will become non-executable. Okay, so that's just commenting a line. Okay, so this is how you can put comments in your feature file. Okay, so that's all in this video. Thank you.